had some trouble, Jedi. No planet as yet. Quicker than I thought. Jedi! He wasn't trained.
Okay? Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here. All right, PD?
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. I'm the superior fighter. This is too easy. You can't win. Accept it. You bore me. Pathetic. Shall I end this?
Simbidi!
What would Jaro Tapal think of you now? What a waste. Suffered far worse. Show of skill. You can't run forever.
Little help, BD.
I've suffered far worse. You'll die a failure.
Another step.
You can't win. Accept it.
Thank you. You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro Tapal say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Think we're doing okay, BD? Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it. But, Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
Feeling okay?
Help me, BD. BD.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of... My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, let's see how much you learn.
What's he doing? That's a blow to morale. Fight us, you coward! Jedi, get him! Someone get a shot! Let's give him a thrashing. I can take you out, no problem.
Hey, BD.
We're never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
I need help. A little help, BD?
Back to normal.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Thank you.
Maybe we'll both... Incoming! All right. Lead him dry. Is he gonna kill us all?
Getting out of here alive.
I am ready for this. You can't reach me.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Doing too bad, huh?
Mm-hmm.